That was wonderful. Now I would like to invite Dr. Tirthankar Bose. Our director is the Vancouver Tagore Society and Professor Emeritus of Family Health Sciences University, who is here at the World Health Organization in India. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Tirthankar Bose. Thank you. It's a pleasure and a privilege to welcome you all to this gathering of important and I'm here because of a dear president of the Supreme Court, who prevented from attending the other day's and we wish him the gathering of we have also decided not to grant family members a special bonus level because yesterday we took the room the living calls on time for session number. So we are going to be able to do a very good job on the journey. I also have this presentation. So I'm going to be able to talk to the public about the work we have here. Who are those leaders in providers of the civil, the challenge of the work to be civil and civil, the leading part of the community from Georgia to the Western Country of Ireland, who are very, very clear to our charity community in the world, and they are very kind of you here at this particular stage of the work here. We also have all communities that are showing literary and media hospitals to order themselves. In particular, this week, all the parties, the proposal is to go into it, to go into it. We just said, I want to work in the country, to go to the country, to the country, to the country, and in going to the right of today's music and behind the music with a music poetry. One of the things that we must believe is that this classic event would have been wondered by the music. These songs, which are those of you who were there in the history of the movie, these songs have a single city of musical composition and playing and the music is going to be a very good that is great to come to our parks and schools. And this is a beautiful work that includes the community of the festival as well. I would like to take a look at the other day to see if you are history of the country for Baul's and the other to remember to come in touch. That poetry is a wonderful project that we feel each other. Today is in the middle of so much grief, there is so much refugee after the English media class. It is to be both into the middle of it, to be the world of the literature and subject, to really value to a sort of life, the subject of the world, into which